just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Oh, thank God for that.
Who the hell is Macduff?
I see them.
Oh yeah, nice one, mate.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Keep the silence up. What are you doing? Keep the silence up.
Okay, tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path. Oh, that is a long way down. Careful, it's slippery.
What's that? It's over. Well, that could have gone better.
There's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yeah. Looks like it's jammed, though. Let me see if I can loosen it. Look out. Here it comes.
Hold on, mate.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
How about you, Cutter? A little help here?
Sure, I gotcha.
All right, ready? Pull.
Got it!
Okay, Charlie, come on.
There's the tunnel again.
It's too far to drop there. We'll break our damn necks.
Crap, it's a dead end.
Down here. Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever.
at the ironwork.
Well, it's got to be Victorian, maybe older.
Yeah. All this stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here.
Oh, no way we're moving there.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. All right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
That counterweight isn't going to unstick itself.
Relax. I'm almost there.
That ought to work.
What the hell is this place?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Hey, no, no.
What the hell is this place?
You thinking?
Hey, there's Marlowe's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Hands up.
Oh, we must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.